Welcome to my YouTube channel. Before I go into today's video, let me say a very big thank you to those that have subscribed to my channel. I do appreciate your support. Thank you. I also appreciate my returning viewers, and if you are new here, please click the subscribe button down there and hit the notification bell so that you'll be informed whenever I upload new videos. Please like and share this video so as to encourage me and support my channel. Make now support your boy Opiko. Now let's go into today's video, guys. Housemates pack Nini's things after failing to find her. While Nini is still on a disappearing task, Biggie decided to give the housemate 20 minutes to find Nini yesterday evening. Biggie gave them 20 minutes to look for her and said if they fail to locate her within the allocated time, they just pack her belongings into the storeroom. The housemates began the search in every corner of the house, including the executive lounge, which was open to them, but after 20 minutes, they failed to find her. The housemates were forced to pack her belongings as instructed. It is, however, unknown what Biggie will do next. Nini is supposed to go into hiding for 24 hours. She left the house in the early hours of yesterday while the housemates slept. She is expected to come back early this morning, and she has been instructed by Biggie not to reveal details of where she was hiding to the housemates. Though the housemates seems to have figured Nini's disappearance could be a prank, it seems Biggie has surprises up his sleeves. A lot of reactions has followed the behavior of Saga since the disappearance of Nini, as so many people have made their opinion known via social media. Blessing Okoro has also joined those that have made their opinion known about the Saga Nini issue. Blessing Okoro said that Saga is not in love with Nini, as what is happening is just for the content. Controversial relationship blogger Blessing Okoro, popularly known as Blessing CEO, has affirmed that Saga isn't in love with Nini, rather it is just the content Nigerians signed up for. According to Blessing, who usually refer to herself as the number one relationship expert in Africa, Saga doesn't love Nini just as Ozo never loved Nengi. She went on to categorically state that the duo won't even date outside the house. Blessing CEO further stated that the manner in which the show is structured is the sole reason for the whole drama we have been witnessing lately. Blessing said, and I quote, "The Big Brother house can be crazy and lonely. You will think you are in love with people, but you are not. They are just available at that moment. Remember, no phones, no TV, no books, no distractions, so everything will be looking like love. They are just using themselves to stay in the show, to avoid depression. Can't you see how Perez feels most times? He's bored." End of quote. Another popular personality that has joined in sharing his opinion on the Saga Nini issue is Dr. Olufemilayo, who is the owner of the Instagram handle hashtag OurFaveOnlineDoc. In his opinion, it is quite easy for anyone with brain to know that Nini is safe wherever she is because it is a game show. He said this as a result of the tears that Saga shed earlier yesterday morning when the housemates woke up and still Nini cannot be found. At Dr. Olufemilayo said, and I quote, "Anyone with brain in a game show should know Nini is definitely not dead, not kidnapped and not killed. At best, it is a task she's doing. At worst, it's just Biggie's plans. She's definitely fine. Saga's tears is not from a place of love. It is from a place of deep foolishness." That's the end of the quote. Angel has made shocking revelation as she said Perez Bola has been in her mouth when she had an altercation with him. Hope you know waiting them they call Bola. If you don't know, just check the vocabulary dictionary. Angel got into an altercation with Perez yesterday night, and in the process of her outburst, she made a revelation that has since gotten many shocked. Following Nini's disappearance from the house, Perez was able to figure out that it was probably another prank Biggie was playing on them. He, however, had been suspecting that some of the housemates to be a part of the prank. Angel seemed to have had enough of Perez's suspicion as she suddenly started throwing insults at him after he brought it up again. Though Perez ignored her and refused to exchange words with her, he told Angel that she's a child who is still growing teeth. Unhappy with Perez calling her a child, Angel's outburst led to a revelation that Perez's gola has been in her mouth. Angel said, and I quote, "You didn't know that my teeth was still growing when your thing was in my mouth." Angel's revelation has gotten many fans shocked that she was not only kissing the guys in the house, her mouth was getting busy somewhere else. Uchenna Adeogu has declared his support for Liquor Rose. Nollywood actor Uchenna Adeogu has taken to social media and opined that Liquor Rose is the best bet for the money. Why? White money should be given the kitchen. Uchenna Adeogu took to his Instagram page to make the analysis as he states that it's natural for one to reap where they sow. According to him, Liquor Rose came with the strength of a lion while white money came to do house help. Uchenna Adeogu said, and I quote, "What you sow is what you reap in BB Naija, shine your eyes. Boma come play daddy and mommy with another person, Yahoo, so the gods gave him Tega. White money can't do house help with cooking, so the girls have decided to give him the kitchen. Angel came to sell market. She gonna become ambassador of BB Naija spiritual alien movie. But Liquor Rose came with the strength of a lion for the 90 million naira and no amount of Buhari foreign unnecessary loans or customized kunu fit stop her." End of quote. Let me know what you think about this in the comment section. Before I go, let me say a very big thank you to those that have subscribed to my channel. I do appreciate your support. Thank you. If you'd like to watch more of the fun in the Big Brother Naija house, kindly click the subscribe button down there and turn on the notification bell so that you'll be informed whenever I make another video. Also, please like this video so as to support this channel and also help me to share it to people so that they can also enjoy the fun in the Big Brother Naija house.